They are playing hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Just joining us, we are already on the way. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
Yeah, Samir Handanovic. He has magnificent reactions and his incredible record at saving penalties is testament to that. Having a reliable and authoritative keeper like him makes a massive difference to a team's confidence levels. And believe me, Peter, I'd expect him to make an immediate impact here.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him.
I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Tries to switch the play. Hakimi.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Brozovic. That's nice. Clearance isn't very necessary. And it's been taken straight back. Perisic switches it towards the other side. Brozovic. And here's Lukaku. With a delicate ball. Plays it back. And the counter is on. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Oh, that is lovely footwork. And it's Brozovic. With that, the